It is. It really is. I know I've said it before, but thanks for letting me, crash here. He has to be hiding something. I need to know what happened. I need to know what he knows. They come and go in spikes. It's really pronounced at times. I haven't had one in a while. I wonder if there's a pattern to them. He's always seemed a bit odd, honestly. Even back before I launched. We used to be friends in college, but people change so much in college. It is. It really is. I know I've said it before, but thanks for letting me, crash here.
Intruder. I did.
Hey, friend. Welcome back.
He wasn't just a manager. He made the offer himself. Damn. Maybe I can find out more about this serum, though.
I was just thinking.
So we know for sure that Arctos was involved with making the serum. This is progress.
In the meantime, let's just eliminate that rogue USSA robot that's lurking around monitoring us. It gives me the creeps. Back in my college days, we used to watch robots fight in the basement of the science building. We used to joke about how scary that would be. You know, if they ever came after us all, that kind of thing. Yeah. Anyway, thanks.
You know, I did. What does that mean? I wonder. It was a sudden spike, right behind the eyes.
Strange. I haven't even really considered it much. I can't imagine anything beyond these headaches right now. And finding out what they did. But I guess, well, I hope whatever happens, we're still together. You make a good team, friend. No. Nothing. Looks like it was going on for years. How? How could this have happened without me knowing anything? The year or two prior to going on the mission, we just tried to relax. They gave us meditation tapes so we could get adjusted to the silence of space. Some had white noise, others had thunderstorm sounds. I listened to whale songs. Clearly, whale songs were more effective than I thought. Agreed. It seems like some sort of experimental biomedical formula. It might be worth checking records about Arctos. Maybe they knew something? Roger. Stay safe out there.
some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
What's that noise?
It's go time!
How are you so stiff?
Guy who could fix that.
Don't go. Hey, thanks for helping us take out those raiders. They are relentless. I'm glad you're one of us. Well, visit Foundation when you get the chance.
What's that over there? If we settlers stick together, we can grow Foundation and restore the family. Sunny makes a good hoagie.
It's always the same as the other USSA robots. Right before you arrived, it sent out two signal bursts. One to a robo-brain, and another to something else. Are you with me on this, my friend? Can I count on you? Please, call me Sofia. And thank you. It means so much after everything else has been changed. You've been here for me the whole time. I couldn't have done any of this without you, you know. And that means a lot to me. Locating that medical cache that has that serum wasn't actually as hard as I thought it might be. Hopefully it'll be a milk run to pick up, too. I suddenly realized that the expression milk run might not have much of a meaning in this apocalyptic world. Yeah, since everything is dangerous now. Huh. It's probably decades old and unusable by now, but it might tell us something. I'm not a chemist, though. Maybe. I don't know.
Really? I was worried for a bit that you might be, unenthused about taking care of some random stray. Even though my options were clearly heavily limited by the, entire world situation. The only decent thing so far has been meeting you. Not much. Headaches still come and go, and it's hard to sleep through those. I'd give anything for these headaches to end. I hear you. I thought they were coming after me, but I'm not sure. Maybe they have other motives, too. Safer to just deal with them, though.
Affirmative. Out.
Nothing smells normal anymore.
Thank you.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Charles. Hey there. Look who decided to grace us with his presence.
I brought another emergence kit. It's well past its expiration, but, well, everything is. It should be fine.
Thanks, Emerson. I appreciate it. I do.
We have some questions for you, though.
I'm a different man now. It's been decades. I've been eating out of trash cans. I barely remember anything from back then. I have been trying to help when and where I can. I promise I have. I've diverted the robots when possible. I just couldn't destroy them myself. I came to Appalachia because I knew this ship was running out of fuel and I knew its autopilot would steer it here.
Why can't you just tell me everything that happened?
Because I have to finish my job too. I had one more task to do here in Appalachia, and I'm close. Let me clean up my own messes. I have to go. I'll drop off some more emergence kits soon. Just please stop looking into this. There's a robo-brain on your trail. Focus on that. We'll speak again soon, I'm sure.
Serum is real. How could they do this? Why didn't they just ask? I probably would have agreed. Damn it! Part of me wonders if Emerson told us about this robo-brain so he would have more time to do whatever he's up to.
It was rather easy to pinpoint it once I realized I had to recompute the signals for things that had some organic parts.
Agreed. I followed Emerson's signal when he left, and he had quite a strange route. Acted like he was being followed, but I don't think he was. He went to a few locations, maybe collecting supplies? I'm not sure. One of them had some high-security holotapes.
I'll clean up the signal for you to track by the time you're back. Confirmed. Mission is go. Affirmative. Out. Copy. Over and out. I'll be right here, then.
Don't worry. You don't miss that much while you're out. Traders stop by from time to time. A couple other random people, but it's pretty quiet.
You are a conundrum, my friend. I thought about the man-to-man, but there's something peculiar about you. Something delightfully unpredictable.
Has to be a prototype for something bigger. That's all I can figure. I'm gonna need additional samples to learn more, though.
I thought about it a lot. For a while, I thought, what's the point of comics? Of games? Seemed like such a distraction from the stress in my life. From finding out the truth. From fixing what was left. But I realized that it's not only a distraction. Enjoyment is a fundamental part of life. Even a stressful life. And you know what? I am still stressed and trying to fix my life, but it's easier to remember why I care when I can still feel joy.
If we're dressing up, I presume? I like it. Well, of course. You're the inspector. I think that's obvious. I've seen how your mind works. Did you really think you weren't some form of grognak? I mean,
You're kind of a monster. A very likable monster, mind you. I hope you won't be gone for too long.
I wonder if anyone ever beat my high scores in Red Menace.